Hello, everybody. Now, let's see. These kids are going to be crazy. How do I... There we go.
I got this hair sticking out of my nose.
You don't want to tweeze your nose hairs?
I don't want to yank it out. If you had a tweezer, I could just cut it.
What? Hello. Yes, Jackson. Ladies, let me tell you, it's going to be pure chaos here.
I need a cutter to cut this out.
Could you give me a second? Oh, my word. It's already nuts here. Hey, Hannah. Good Lord. Pray for me, people. What, man? What?
Up.
No, no, up. Go inside with Hunter.
You want to come here with me, Ma? Oh, I like those chairs.
We'll just wait a couple minutes, see if anybody pops on. So my mom is here. Hey, Patricia. Patricia Keena's on.
Oh, hi, Pat.
So I said, Mom, let's go. We're going to go upstairs. I'm going to do makeup. I'm not doing that. I said, yes, you are. Come on, let's go. So we got her up here. We're not up here 2 seconds, and she spills both of our drinks all over my carpet. Full. Well, I didn't even take a sip yet.
Tell them where you had it.
Oh, so I had it on the top. I had it on the top of my garbage can here. Wait, can you see that? Okay. And she walks by and steps on the foot pedal, flips the lid up, and both of our drinks come pouring down onto my floor. Okay. This is real life, people. Real life. Do you guys remember when I, in the beginning, when I would do my videos, this is what you would see, and then you would also see a deer? My how times have changed. All right, let's get started, because I want to show you guys, you know, just see being able to do makeup and taking care of your skin at a different age. So, you used a shine cloth, right?
Yes,
although you
I
still
did.
Have some, do you have eyeliner on, Mom?
Yeah. I thought I got it all.
Here, want to use my headband?
We'll get you fly.
I'll get you fly. Hello.
Oh my God.
Oh, hey Matt. Hey, your son.
Hi Matt. Should get Grandma here.
I would love to. She'd probably be cursing me out though. Wouldn't look good.
I know,
right? All right. What do we do with those? All right. So I'm gonna use a shine cloth. Try and get. Wipe underneath the eyes, Mom.
Yeah, he wants me, Mom.
Like this, under. So you're getting that line, that lash line.
I gotta move this basket out of the way.
I'm not used to having guest appearances.
Gotta organize here. Hey, Lynn. Meet my mama.
Mom, Lynn is on our team, and she lives in Howard Beach.
Oh, hi, Lynn.
Okay.
Now Mary, you know Mary Woods too, right?
Yeah.
I know Mary from Baldwin.
Oh, Dina's on. She said, hey, Kath, you can read the comments here, see? Gail Waldheim, need a lot of cover up.
Really?
All right, I'm going to first use our Uplift Beauty Serum. This will help minimize any fine lines and wrinkles.
I need a ton of that.
We don't sell it by the gallon.
That I went to the bathroom first.
Go downstairs with Dada.
Okay.
I love this stuff. Especially with dry skin. Like, my mom has dry skin, so this helps to moisturize. Now you want to add a daily moisturizer. So this one is actually the Hydrating Day Cream. This has SPF 20. So if you guys want to use an SPF... this is the way to go. We also have one called Divine. This is actually the old packaging. That's how long I've had it. That it's a little bit goes a very long way. I actually need a scissor because I can cut the top and really get all of that product out. So if you don't want SPF, you would choose Divine Moisturizer, which is for all skin types. So let's go with the one for dry skin, since you told me you have dry skin before.
Gail wrote it.
Bring the ladder up.
Why? I'll be at bingo tomorrow, girls.
Papa's not here.
Why?
Because he has his own house to live in. He's home, Papa.
Okay, the next thing. Yeah, I told her, Gail. Thank God nobody was hurt. She's saying, telling me about the fire.
Oh, yeah.
The next thing we're going to do is our Touch Glorious Face Primer. Now, this is for all skin types. Everybody should be using this if you're wearing a foundation. This helps the makeup sit on top of the skin and not inside of your pores. It'll also keep that foundation on all day. Yes, baby? And you need less than a dime size, like maybe a rice size.
Not live. Oh, there it goes.
Look.
I'm going to take my ring off. Try not to dump that in the garbage or something, will you?
No. Who's that?
Jackson. Come on, man. What you doing, man?
Yeah,
what you doing? All right, let's do a few things. I'm going to try some new stuff here. How about we start with...
What?
What do you mean, what? I'm not talking to you, son. Come on, watch your arm, babe. Go downstairs with Dada.
Hi, Donna. Donna Less is on.
Oh, nice.
Donna Less of Whalen. That's her married name.
I'm going to use our Skin Perfecting Concealer just to apply to different areas.
Mama.
You want to get that?
Don't you dare. Don't you dare.
Look up. Do you see him? Okay, I got you.
He's trying to climb up on my chair to sit with me. Donna said, hi, Kathy. Okay, you're pulling my shirt off, man. Here we go. So, using my concealer brush and Skin Perfecting Concealer, I'm using Organza. She is probably the same color as me. I'm going to say chiffon, which is what I use. Mm-hmm. It'll give a little color. So you want to use a shade or two lighter to conceal or highlight. I'm going to use Organza because I do not have... Jackson, dude, bro, what you doing, man?
Ah.
I don't have chiffon concealer. So we're going to use what we have. Just cover up different areas. I should have taken a before picture. Could someone snap her picture right now? I should be using my blending bud, not my finger, after I just went through this whole spiel today, right, people? About how you shouldn't be using your finger.
Who's Caitlin? She's
oh my
trying
gosh,
to...
that's my hairdresser. I love her so much. You have no
She's
idea.
She's trying to convince me I have the best daughter.
Well, it doesn't take much convincing, you know that. Where is my rose water anyway? My things just get up and walk, I think. Oh, look at him. Ooh, son, you're gonna get it. You have my foundation, you got everything over here. Hold on a second. Technical difficulties, 2-year-old.
Mom.
Oh. Say hi, everybody.
Mama.
Hello. Mom. You got me, Ma. Yo, where you going? Where you going?
Go get. Okay. Let's use a blending bud because that's what I should be using. So I'm going to use a blending bud to blend this in with my rose water. You want to get it a little bit wet. Jax, what are you doing, dude? Jax, no.
Hey.
No, Jax.
Hey.
Good Lord, help
Every
me.
Every other time he wants daddy.
Every time. Yeah, only when I'm in here, because he wants to drive me crazy. He takes my eye pencils and draws on my furniture. He never wants me unless I'm in my office.
Oh.
Everybody saying, Mom! Hi, Jax.
Mom!
He's yelling at you.
Mom!
I'm tickling him.
Hey! Mama.
You got a bad attitude. Who's doing that, Mama? Your head? Oh, your head. Face that way, Mom. I'm trying to spray my rose water.
Yeah. Oh, it's not hairspray crazy. So you don't want to wipe. You just kind of want to bounce and roll. Have any glue for her mouth when you're done?
Is that Summer?
No, oh, it's Gail. Gail, there ain't enough glue in the world. Close your eyes, Mom.
Mom.
Yes, Bob?
I'm trying to convince my brother in the hooking up with Gail so she could be my sister-in-law.
What's happening? Go put on toys. Go see. Go watch Woody.
Gail, this one's for you.
So much. All right, seriously. All right, we're going to hold on to that. Jackson, stop, please. No, no.
Where's Dad there?
No.
He said no to you.
I'm calling your father up.
He's on the phone with someone at work. Trying to look. I'm going to use these splurge cream shadows on you because I know you like the light pink look. So I'm going to go. Gail said I'd kill him. Victorious and hopeful.
I'd kill him.
So I'm going to use two splurge cream shadows. This is Victorious. It's a matte pink. Like a nude almost. Not almost. It's a matte nude with a pink tone. Jackson, leave it. Close your eyes, Mom. So my mom doesn't really like to wear eye products. Because of her thyroid issue, she tends to get swollen eyes from it. So she thinks she can't. So the purpose of me doing this is to show her that she can wear an eyeshadow. She would just have to bring it up higher to see it.
Hi.
Okay, Jackson, you're moving all my stuff, dude. I don't know where the top is. Here we go. Jax, go get Daddy. I heard him. Uh-oh, hurry up. Go get him. Didn't have the same effect that I thought it would. No. This kid. Okay, now we're going to use Hopeful. Hopeful is from our Defend Innocence collection. So if you were watching my live yesterday about our Younique foundation, which helps support women who were sexually abused as children and adolescent, their Defend Innocence is included. So they have a few items, Sitting Pretty Lipstick, and then we have this Splurge Cream Shadow in Hopeful. It's a sparkly pink. It's absolutely beautiful. James Reardon Sr.
Oh,
is on.
My cousin's on. Hey, Jimmy. No. Remember, you're younger than me, unfortunately.
I'm sure he wants to be reminded.
He reminded me, trust me. I got to know his cousin, Francis. Because I told him Nanny was asking how he was feeling since his knee surgery.
Mm-hmm. Jackson.
I told him she said hello and she gave me her whole family.
Okay, use this brush.
Run down.
Okay, now go away. No, you can't use my makeup. So this is just a very nude, natural look, nothing crazy. This is two of our lightest eye colors.
Look.
And then I'm gonna go in with palette one. Here's palette one. This has beautiful browns and golds, which I love. And then I'm gonna use my crease brush. Face that way a little, yeah.
So I like to start out doing a little circle in the corner and then dragging it up into the crease. I have to say, this is a learning curve doing someone else's makeup because I usually just do my own.
Mom.
Yes, babe. To you, he's calling. Mom, face that way. Just close that eye, yeah. Comes daddy. Give me the phone. Just let him go.
And it goes my phone out the door.
Yeah.
We're live, Nick.
Taste that way. I'm just adding a darker brown in the corners.
We should have done this in the morning so I could look beautiful for my girls.
I gotta do it when the people are on.
My seniors.
Never ends. Megan says, hello.
Oh, hi, Megan.
Donna said, looking good already.
Thanks, Donna. I need all the help I can get.
All right, so I'm going to leave your eyes pretty basic. Let me just do your brow.
Yeah, I don't like to make them more puffier than what they are.
Choo-choo. Find my brow. Okay, so this is the brand new Moodstruck Brow Obsession Palette. I used this one earlier today to show you guys. And then this is our brow brush, which I love. This is a new product that I am obsessed with. So you just want to fill in your natural brow. Get even outline with the darker one. And then I'm going to show you guys what I'm talking about in one sec. If I make her brows crazy, she'll be yelling at me, looking like Groucho Marx. So I got to make sure I'm focused here. You both have the same laugh. Love it. I'm just following her natural hairline. We'll brush that through. I like to use my brow brush. She's not crazy about brows. She doesn't like brows. She likes her natural brows. She doesn't get the trend.
No, I don't.
But we're going to fix it up. So this is the matte pink that comes in the kit. This helps to define that brow. And remember, when you're doing the brows or eyeshadows, nothing's going to make sense until you have your foundation on, which is the last step. and you do all that extra and you pull it all together with mascara. Summer says, hey, hey.
Hey, hey. Come on over, Summer.
Oh, no, it's a different Summer, not Summer. Oh. This is my Y sister, Summer. Face this way a little so I can reach. Summer Lounsbury is probably working. Workaholic, that one. But we should make a day to meet up with her and hang out with her. I have the same number that calls me every day and always at the worst times too. Man, it's windy out there. You hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Now I'm going to go in with that pink, which is the matte highlighter, to define that brow. And then with the gold, which is a shimmer, and now this is the part that I really love. This is our wax. It's a setting wax for your brows, so it keeps your brow hair in place all day. So you could see the consistency. It really is. It's like a wax. And then you just brush it in the direction of your hair, of your natural hair. Tame those babies down. Okay. Now, what's she doing? Let's do.
Who's on now?
There's a bunch of people.
Meg Mack joined. Hey, Meg.
That's Megan. Chrissy's Megan.
Chrissy's Meg. I know who it is.
Yeah.
Girls are beautiful, Meg.
Oh my gosh, they really are.
How do you know if Gail's still on?
Gail, come on. She might be. We don't know.
Gail, you still there? To tell.
So I'm going to use my Touch Liquid. Oh, she said yes. Touch Liquid Foundation in Chiffon for her.
Hi, Jen.
And I'm going to mix it. Oh, Jen Murphy's on.
Mm-hmm.
Jen Murphy.
And
I hold on, I'm trying to find Jen. I'm trying to find myself. Got so much stuff, it's crazy. I'll just go with this one because this is all like a fancier. Jen Murphy said, hey, Kathy.
I said hello.
We still Hi, say Luan. Jen Murphy, meanwhile she's McCormick now.
I know,
she
right?
said, looking good, doll. All right, so this is liquid foundation. Put your head down a little bit. I'm not that tall, lady. I'm just kind of putting it all around. And then we're going to blend it here with this liquid foundation brush, which I absolutely love. You want to make sure to get in the hairline. Watch out for that nose hair. it face that way. I'm gonna start blending in. Now we use a shade darker than what her skin color would be because she likes to have a little tan, she told me. So that's why we went with chiffon.
That's from years delivering the mail and always being in the sun, so.
Mm-hmm.
I just like the color.
Mm-hmm. That's why I self-tan with my spray.
That's on my list.
You want to make sure you're getting down the neck because you don't want your neck to be a different color. That would be strange. Got to make sure it all blends together. Do you always wear eyeliner, Mom?
Always.
Really? Every day you wear eyeliner?
No, not every day.
Some like, days, what's your go-to makeup products?
Well, if I wear makeup, it's just the blush and the eyeliner.
So oh, okay.
And then if I go out at night, it's cover-up. Sometimes mascara.
Gotcha.
Since my eyes got enlarged, I don't like to
make them a focal make them point. Look
bigger.
Right.
But they have gone down, so.
Well, now with the change of medicine, they got better, right? Cocktail break.
Oh, cool. Cheers.
Cheers.
Bud Light's for me.
I don't drink beer.
Love it.
Okay.
Hi, Holly.
Holly Chavan.
I gotta go forward to see because I'm blind without my glasses.
Hi, Holly. Who's that, Holly?
Hey, Rita. Rita's on. Hi, Rita.
Oh, I have Scandalous Blush. This is your favorite. That's the one that you like.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Ooh, I'll steal yours.
No.
I need a new one.
Oh, I have Seductive, too. This is the one that I wanted to tell you about.
Oh,
it's a deeper color. I think you would like this one better.
Let me try that one.
Okay, let's try Seductive. That's the color I think you're going to like. So we'll use that. I'll put this one away.
Where's the other one I got? I can't take it.
It's too pink for you. Yeah, that's it. Sweet. She's not into sweet.
I got this one, and it's too pink.
Too Barbie pink for you. But we're going to go with Seductive, because it's like a rose gold. I mean, excuse me, a deep rose, not rose gold, a deep colored rose, which we do love. So using my blusher brush, I'm going to apply Smile. And I just found out you actually don't need to put it right here on the apples. You have to stretch it over.
I never put it on the apples.
You didn't?
Never.
You knew more than me. You're hired. Turn that way. All your flyaways are coming out, Ma.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I added my text message to you this morning as the old lady.
Mm-hmm.
My Snapchat thing. I put it in my on Facebook, so they might have seen it today.
I still say, look at Garlene.
Okay, now we're going to do a little bit of bronzer. So we want to make sure we're doing the 3E. Did I ever tell you that, Mom?
Mm-mm.
So you want to start, Mom, you realize I'm not like Stretch Armstrong, okay? I need you to pick your head up and look that way, all right?
Should I shrink?
Look that way a little?
Okay.
Okay. So we want to do 3, which you're going to come down into the 3 here. And then into the cheek. Below that blush is where you're going to apply your bronzer.
See, I was applying it wrong.
And then you're going to go down under the jaw. So it's going to look like you have one chin. Okay.
Oh, help me.
Turn the other way.
I only have one chin. Do the rolls underneath count?
We all have rolls.
I don't know.
Way.
There you go. Stand up.
I know. I'm so used to sitting on my butt. So I did the three again. You know, I got my brands on your head and you can't even keep it together.
Ugh. She's killing me. Okay. I'm so unique.
You girls are cracking me up. Looking beautiful. Thank you, Anna.
Hi, Robin.
Okay, let's say. Let's say.
No red lipstick. I'm
not going to do red. I know that's not your color. You got to have your color.
I love my pink.
I cracked my bronzer case here. Not happy about it. Looking for a lipstick in my eye.
She's got
drawer.
So much. She has no clue where it is.
Did you steal some of my stuff when I wasn't home?
I should have.
Have you ever used our bonbon?
No. What's a bonbon?
Oh, you would love this. This is like a chapstick, except it's like
that's
amazing.
Nice.
Hey, you want to apply that? Show everybody?
Yeah, I like that.
So that is twice the size of a chapstick. It also has fruit extracts. It has natural oils in it. And it will nourish your lips with no harsh chemicals. Isn't that nice?
I love that nice color.
You. Yeah, you like a pink.
I wish they made the stains in a light pink.
Well, they have shy.
I have shy. It makes my lips red.
Well, you're doing it too much, maybe.
Maybe.
So we'll stick with the bonbon. Do you want to put on a mascara or no?
Yeah, why not? You went this far, might as well put a mascara on.
Finishes the look.
Hi, Lena.
OMG. You ladies crack me up, she said. Thank God we're not allowed to play music with Facebook because you know we'd be singing this whole time.
Later. Bye, Gail. I'll see you tomorrow.
Bingo!
Want me to pick you up? You gotta let me know.
Bingo Betty's gonna be there tomorrow.
Yes, I am.
Did you give me back that mask?
What mask?
I think I have it. My Bingo Betty mask.
Yes, I did.
All right.
I won.
Do you want to put on your own mascara?
No, you can do it.
I'm trying to think how I would do this.
I might come here every weekend now and get my makeup done.
All right, don't get ahead of yourself, all right? I got things to do. I think you got to look up. I've never put mascara on somebody, Ma.
Oh,
I don't
want to
poke your eyeballs out.
Can I have the mirror?
It's right here.
Mirror would be easier.
All right, so this is my mother putting on mascara. Lena, it took a lot of begging. Like, come on.
Got it on my eyes.
That's all right. We'll fix it with a Q-tip.
It's not like I'm going anywhere to do this, you know? I mean, I feel...
Yeah, but well, you can still look fabulous as we sit downstairs watching Fixer Upper.
I love that show.
Oh, me too.
We're going to rent an RV and go
Stop
to Waco,
saying
Texas.
We. You just invited yourself
me
on my
and
trip.
You. Leave Nick home.
Lois said, pretty mama.
Thank you.
You gotta see Lois. She's gorgeous.
How's that? Is that all right?
That's good. It's a good first layer. And then you add the fibers.
Hold it.
Hold on. Oh, Jesus. So when you're using the fibers, you could just give a little pinch to take those excess fibers off. And you're not going to start from the bottom. You're going to start on the edges, just building on to those natural lashes. Just kind of like wiggling in there, working its way in. Work them out.
I feel like it's all like...
It works. Don't worry.
Okay. Are we good?
Mm-hmm. And then you go back and you seal it. With, I'm trying not to get my wands confused so I don't go dipping my fibers in my gel. Hey, Lois. Yes, that is Victorious with a little bit of Hopeful. And then I just did a little bit of Palette One Brown because she doesn't like
any bold look. She's very into her pinks. She likes a very neutral look. Let me see. Yeah, close your eye. That works better. And then stay like that because I got to clean you up with a Q-tip.
Kelsa. How'd you get it down there?
Wait, could you? Stay still, will you?
There's nothing there. What are you wiping?
Yes, it is. It is there. Okay. Oh my God, you look gorgeous. Oh my word. Wait, look at the difference in the lashes.
I wish Jimmy was on here. I want to get
your lashes are almost touching your eyebrows.
Mm-hmm. I think I'm going to get my hair cut like my daughter's and get it pink. Yeah, that's what I think I'm going to do.
Yeah, dye your hair pink, Mom. You know what? Let's make a date of it and go to my friend Caitlin.
Oh, I wouldn't do that to Jimmy.
Jimmy, you'll get over it this one time.
I don't think he's on. Hi, Monique.
He might not be. But you should get your hair shortened.
Yeah, it's time.
I'm thinking about shaving the sides of my head and doing like a girl's, you know, very short haircut.
Writing
Nick thinks I'm crazy. But I like
do
it.
Do I have to do the other eye? Or are we going to go one eye and...
You're like, give me your one eye look again.
I'll have to walk lopsided with the...
Let me try and take a picture of you. Lena, can you take a screenshot? Give us your best look, Mom.
Oh my God, I can't.
Ma, you look fabulous.
Oh, thank you.
I'll have to do your makeup for a Fiona's
comedian. I wish my husband could see me like this.
I'll send him a picture.
He could kill
us. Tommy
us.
Leonard's on. You remember Tommy? He was in Colleen's wedding. He looks like John Cusack, but he looks like double the size of John Cusack. Tommy, you know I love you.
If I saw his picture, I'd probably remember him. How many years ago was that?
Oh, God, 2006?
No.
Neither of us have any idea. Lena, do you know? Does anybody know when my sister got married?
2009?
Thank God she's not on. She's going to be like, are you two kidding me? When the hell did she... No, my dad died. My dad passed in 2009.
Was seven?
Oh, maybe. Seven. You know what? I think it was 2009 because he died only a few months later. So, yeah, I think it was. Yeah, August of 2009.
2009.
Yeah, I think so. Mm-hmm. Those were the days. All right, let's see if I can do this. Oh my God, I'm like a pro. Are you serious? Maybe not.
Don't get it in my
eye. Well, stay still, woman. Stop blinking. Just look down. You have straight lashes. We probably should have curled them first. All right, maybe I'm not a pro.
Here, try and fix that. It's stuck. I can't open it.
Fiona was born in 2009?
Oh, then it was 2008.
Thank God someone else is paying attention here.
Thank you, Lena.
You
messed me up again?
Yeah, and let me dip you.
My goodness.
When I dip, you dip, we dip.
Yeah.
Oh, when was Fiona born? How old is Fiona?
I usually just do an eyeliner on the bottom. I don't do the.
Oh, you don't do it on the bottom. You don't do a mascara. Oh, here's Colleen.
Oh, thank God she just came on.
There you go.
Oops.
There you go.
Hi, Kyle. I love you. Tell them what I did with the drinks.
Oh, God. Colleen, we come upstairs. We come upstairs and I put my drink and mom's drink on my garbage can here while I set up. And so let me show you. Let me give you an example. This is the can. Can you guys see it? It's right here. Okay, it's one of these basics, you know, with the foot pedal. So the drinks are on the top. And as I'm setting up, this dodo bird, this dodo bird is walking past me and steps on the pedal of the garbage can. Next thing you know, it flies up in the air, drinks all over the place. My carpet is soaked. There's a towel on the floor right now. I said, I can't take you anyway. You can't even walk into an office. The scene, okay? The scene. So, Colleen, before you jumped on, we were talking about what year you got married. Was it 2008 or 2009?
Fiona was born in 2009, so it would be 8. Lena was right.
We had to rely on Lena for the answer. Oh, so she... Oh, 2008.
Yeah.
September 2008. Yes. September.
September
13th. 2008. Okay.
And what a wedding it was.
Yeah, it was a good time. A good time. The Alan Jackson with my cowboy boots.
Oh, we should do that.
I don't remember the dance anymore.
Yeah, I don't either.
We danced with cowboy boots.
How's it go again?
Work, work, all week long. Friday night. A good time. Anyway, we remembered.
Oh, I've been working all week and I'm tired and I don't want to sleep, but I want to have fun. It's time for a good time.
We remembered the dance. We memorized the dance for the wedding. So a bunch of girls.
No, back that one up. They didn't memorize the
dance. Yes, I did.
I memorized the dance.
Get a hold of yourself.
All they did was bounce up and down on the dance floor. Their gowns were so big, you couldn't tell what they were doing.
Anyway, it was a lot of fun. I danced the whole wedding. I didn't even eat.
I'm bad with my other eye.
They said, oh, your dinner's on the table. I said, and? I'm busy dancing.
I ate.
Not me.
I can't go do this oil.
No, it looks perfect, Mom. Okay. It looks good. Wait, is that just gel? Did you add fibers?
No, I didn't do fibers yet.
Looks good just like that.
Kyle, what time am I babysitting Sunday? I asked her on the phone. She didn't answer me.
That means she don't know the answer. Come back again another time. I need a new deodorant. I don't like to use those deodorants with the aluminum in it. And I can't find an aluminum-free deodorant that actually works. She said probably 9 a.m.
Okay. I'm up early.
She said laugh out loud.
It don't matter.
You're up at like the butt crack of dawn.
I am. I can't. I never get this oil like the other one.
Well, they're cousins. They're not sisters. They're not going to look the same.
I'm done. Give me my gel.
Seal it in.
I'll seal it in. I'll seal it with a kiss.
The only woman I know that gets up at like, I don't know, what time you get up? 4 in the morning?
No, well, with John I get up at 4.
But so 4 and goes to bed at 7 o'clock. Eight, like the sun's not even down yet. You are up. She's lying. She's lying. 7 o'clock. I called one day. She's like, I was in bed.
I go to bed at
8. I was in bed at 7 o'clock. The sun's still up. Oh, it's crazy.
That depends. Sometimes I go in there early to read. Yeah, I'm done.
You look good, Ma. Let your hair down. Let it flow. Show the people. Show the people how you look.
Can I take the Younique off?
Yeah. You can take off the headband. But she needs a haircut, right? She's due. She's gonna cut it short and go pink. Like me. Yeah. I think that would be nice, Mom. Go like this. John would probably not be happy. He don't like short hair, right?
No, he doesn't care.
If it was like that? Nah, too short. Maybe you should stay long. Maybe like right here.
I don't know. I might do a long bob.
A long bob. It's called a lob.
A lob.
I think it came out good.
Yeah, it looks nice.
Stop squinting.
I can't see without my glasses.
Hello? Can you see me? Oh, Fiona said, I wish I was there.
Oh.
We do too.
I love my Fiona.
My Fiona. Do, 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 do. I think that was just a different beat to the song.
How do I look, Fiona? I love you.
Where is Bob?
Oh, where's the other one? Show the other. Oh, you can't.
No, it's a Snapchat thing.
Jackson took my phone.
Yeah. I can't show
Bob,
it. I don't even
Bob's
know what my
wife is. Called Nanny this morning.
Yeah. I think it came out really good, Ma.
Yeah.
You don't like your eyebrows? I think your eyebrows look good. You're not used to it because you're used to having very little.
Yeah, I'm used to having blonde.
But I think it looks awesome.
Blonde eyebrows.
I think it looks good. So that was our first episode of Makeover Your Mama. Next time she's back, we'll do something else. Maybe we'll do, I don't know. What could we do? We'll do a different look. Maybe I'll give her a bright red lip and a smoky eye.
Mm. Oh, I'd like that. I'll bring my, what's that costume I wore?
Oh,
Matt, what's her face?
Oh, Magnificent.
Yeah, I'll bring my costume.
She's gonna dress up.
We'll do
costumes.
A Magnificent makeup.
Fiona said you look great.
Oh, I love my Fiona.
My Fiona. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. If any of you guys are interested in the products that I showed, you know where to go. Captivating Cosmetics by Kat.
Bye.
Bye from mother-daughter.
I love you, Fiona.
Bye, guys.